Welcome guys to the Zyro Review. Glad you are here with me and I hope you're having a great day. So, if you are here, you probably have an idea of creating your website using Zyro's website builder platform. So, in this video, I will explain why you should or shouldn't use this website builder. And I will try to briefly go through its best features, tools and everything else that's worth mentioning. And I will do my best to spot and highlight the downsides of Zyro as well. So, let's not waste any more time, let's get into it. And by the way, if you're new to the channel, feel free to hit that subscribe button, you know, just so you don't miss a thing. So first things first, just from entering the main page of Zyro, it does look and feel like an advanced website builder platform, although with a very intuitive and very easy to understand user interface. So once you're logged into the builder itself, without any hesitation, we press create a website. If you can find the name of the type of website you're making, you can press it and sort the provided templates, so it might be much easier for you to choose the best one. Although you can choose from any template. There are actually quite a lot of them, but none of them seem to have names associated with the main purpose of the template. You know, names could provide hints where those templates could be used. But yeah, well, let's not focus on that. We want to see how everything works. So say we're making a blog website. We choose the template which catches our eye the most, and bam, we're in the edit screen of our website. Let's see what we have here. Now, once we open it up, we can see that we already have a bunch of options we can work with. We can edit everything that's already in the template, buttons, images, text, and you know, everything else. So what caught my attention and what I absolutely enjoyed is that you can check how your website would look in a mobile version with just a click of a button. That's actually quite useful because, you know, I think it's very important to understand and see how your website would look in a mobile version because, you know, everybody's using mobile phones now. I know that it's like a very simple feature, but I like that it's right in front of you. Now in the settings tab, there's everything you might want to check out, but what's the coolest feature, and it's especially useful for someone who's pretty new to web building, is the SEO tab. It shows those parts of your website which require additional attention and you might want to add some information to improve the SEO rankings of your website. Okay, but getting back to our website. So let's say that we want to add something additionally. We can press add elements. And you can add whatever you want to your website. You can adjust the size and position of it. You can add whichever element you want, drag it onto your website and place it wherever you want. Now adjust the size of it and done. I mean, if you're someone who never had a website before, never created on your own, this tool is going to make your life so much easier. I got to admit, Zyro looks like a very simple and minimalistic website builder. There are not that many buttons or functions, which I believe is not bad. When you don't have many different buttons all over the screen, it just simplifies the whole process of creating a website. But because this is not a tutorial again, and it's just a review, I will not dig too deep into every little process of making a website. We'll have a separate tutorial in which I will explain you how you can do that, and it will definitely help you understand how to create your own website. There are a few more features that caught my eye and I believe that these are the functions that only Zyro has, or I never noticed them anywhere else. The very first one, website importer, doesn't seem to be, you know, very important, at least for me though. Maybe it might prove very useful for you, but I don't feel that I would use it a lot. It allows you to scan a website and import images and text from that website onto your website. You know, it could be useful, but I don't see a lot of purpose from this function because, well, that would mean that you're gonna copy-paste something from someone else's website, which at some points might not be the best thing to do. Now, what's super cool are the next three tools that Zyro has, and that's the AI Writer, AI Heatmap, and Blogging Tools. AI Writer allows you to choose a topic you want to create a text for. So let's say we want to talk about music. Oh, I love music. Who doesn't? And we want to create an about section for a pop music artist. Let's say I'm a pop music artist, right? So we press generate text. And we have a text generated. Seems pretty useful, although maybe not all of you will use it because so far I can see that it's only available in English. So if you're making a website in any other language, this tool might not prove its value. Nonetheless, the big bomb is here. And that's the AI heat map. I'll show you how it works. So immediately when we press it, it generates a map that shows which parts of your website are the most eye-grabbing. What that means is these are the most important parts of your websites, and if they look unattractive, your visitors might just close your website immediately, so be sure to put maximum effort in making those. I say that this is one of the biggest of the features that Zyro has, and it's great. I personally like it a lot. By the way, if you want to read more about this AI and, you know, other features of Zyro, you can always check out our website mybestwebsitebuilder.com, where you can find different tutorials, comparisons, and reviews. And now for the best part, for someone who is creating blogs from time to time, the blogging tools help you to manage your blogs and keep them up to date. I'll show you how it works real quick. So we open it up and we can see our blogs. At the moment we only have two, but obviously you can add more if you want to. So we can change the background of this whole page, we can play with the settings, you can see them right now, or you can just edit your blog posts. Simple and clever. And before we finish this Zyro review, I want to show you another cool feature that Zyro has. Say you ever thought that you want to make a cool looking logo for your business, passion, or whatever you're doing. You can do it for free with Zyro's free AI logo creator. So it says that if you choose your starter logo, color and a shape of the logo, the AI logo creator will do the rest for you. So let's quickly check it out how it works. It literally took a minute to make up my mind and choose the best fits for me, although it's super simple and easy to do this. A minute and your logo is done. And yeah, if you don't feel like having any of these logos that AI creates for you, you can create everything from scratch on your own. And lastly, I really want to mention that Zyro does have the functionality to create your own e-commerce website, which allows you to sell products or services online. If you want to hear more about Zyro's e-commerce plan and how to create your own e-commerce website, there's a link to our other video, or just, you know, check out our website, mybestwebsitebuilder.com. Zyro does stand out from other web builders offering a very, well, affordable service, but let's see what you get with the money you pay. I will not dig too deep and go around every feature you get from those plans, because you can obviously see everything on the screen right now. But what I would like to highlight here is that their cheapest plan, the basic, comes at $1.70 a month, which is really affordable, and if you only want to have a website running as your portfolio or just a personal brand in general, that would probably be an amazing option for you. Comparing to other website builder companies, their cheapest plans comes at $8-$9 a month, so that's really, really good price for Zyro. But nonetheless, I think that the best price for the quality is Zyro's Unleashed plan, which comes at $2.78 a month at the time I made this video. So you can register a free domain name for 1 year, which is great if you don't have it yet. Plus, you get unlimited resources such as bandwidth and storage. So in case you might be getting lots of traffic, your website will not crash. And yeah, there are a lot of other services as well. So if you want to get these prices that you see on the screen right now, plus an additional discount on top, click our coupon link which we have down below. You will get a crazy good discount for your purchases. And lastly, I want to mention that if you're planning to sell something online, you should definitely get an e-commerce plan which starts at $8.09 a month, because it does allow you to create an e-shop and sell your products or services online. And the most advanced plan, which is called e-commerce plus, comes at $13.49 a month, but you will have every single one of the features open for you. My personal insights about Zyro are that it's a really affordable yet very functional website builder. It is uber fast, everything loads up almost instantly. It's intuitive, which means that even people who are new to website building will find it very easy to use. It has an amazing grid layer that allows you to put anything anywhere you want, and has great features such as AI writer, AI heat map, and blogging tools, which are great for any type of blogger. And for the downsides, I'd say that Zyro could improve on the number of templates, since there are not that many to choose from, and I'd love to see them named after the main purpose and functionality that they would be best for. Other than that, it just seems to be a very great website builder. That's it for our quick and short Zyro website builder review. I hope you liked it, and if you found it useful, hit a like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. It just means a lot to us, plus you will not miss our upcoming videos. Feel free to visit our website mybestwebsitebuilder.com for more written reviews, comparisons, and of course, lots of good stuff. So thank you for being here, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.